Hello, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Nika and this is Hi Black Girl, where we live our lives at our absolute highest potential. I am running super late. If you can't tell from the title of this video, I have my first day of, oh my God, my first day of classes today. I wanted to wear like this really cute outfit, but honestly, like, it's raining like a motherfucker outside. And I wanted to wear my hair down, but I was wearing it down earlier when I filmed this intro the first time, and I couldn't stop sneezing or sniffling. I think my hair extensions are just really dirty, and that's why they were irritating me earlier. But it's raining, so that doesn't even matter. I'm probably just going to put my hair up and away because to be like distracted, like, oh, is my hair like frizzing up? Is it reverting? Like, does my leave out and my extensions match? I'm not doing all that today. So I am just going to leave it the way it is, potentially put on a hat and then head to campus. So let's go. Oh my God, I'm running so late. Okay, so I just got off the train and I'm making really good time actually. I have about 30 minutes until the class starts, which gives me enough time to be crazy and lost. So I'm going to try to meet up with some of my girlfriends before class, but I'll see you guys at Positive Psychology. Psychopathology, and it's a no for me, dog. It was going so fast and I was not prepared, and I know there was readings I should have done that I hadn't done, and so I am not gonna take that class. But I am really interested in the psychology at the UN, which is a class I'm waiting to start at 5, and then I have the mother child matrix tonight that starts at 7. So basically just gonna be here all day. Right now we're hanging out at the Everett Lounge, and I might even go off campus and see if I can get something for dinner, but we'll see. All right, so I just left the mother child matrix, and Honestly, it was so amazing. Everything I really want from the class, plus I just really love Dr. Ethan. I think she's just so inspiring. So definitely gonna take that. But now I'm in a bit of a conundrum. Like, psychology at the UN was also super good, so I just don't know what I'm gonna take, and I'm gonna take some time to reflect and see how it works out. But it's still raining. Here's my friend Samaya. Say hi. She's also gonna start a YouTube channel.
Yes.
I will tag her here. Yes. If you start it, you should start one now.
Yes.
This will go up in like 2 weeks.
Okay,
the clock is ticking. But yeah, now we're just walking home. It's honestly 9 o'clock, so I'll probably get home at 10 p.m. And that really concludes day one at Columbia. I was gonna do just like my first day, but since it was so rainy and gloomy, I think I'll probably do my first week. So keep watching. Good morning! Happy Thursday! Oh, wait. Good morning! Happy Wednesday! So, I woke up this morning and it is still raining outside, sadly. Today I'm gonna go to campus a bit later to check out the graduate student like involvement fair where we can see all the clubs and stuff that's at Teachers College and Columbia University. So I'm really excited for that, but first, I'm gonna go work out. Let's go. Just call me plant daddy. But honestly, all my plants are up here because I am fostering a gray demon. Just kidding, the cat's really cute, but she likes to attack my plants. So I've put them all on this counter to save them from her. Right now, I got back from solid core. My core is feeling nice and tight. Showered, changed. I'm gonna wear this sweater dress to school and then some thigh high boots because I'm not doing too much walking today. It's just a graduate center involvement fair, so all the clubs are going to be there, so I can like sign up and register and stuff like that. I am starving, so I'm going to make some veggie fried tofu. I'm really, 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 really looking forward to it because it's really yummy. After I eat, I just need to edit some videos and just some busy work. Make up my resume. I have like a little interview for this tech job. I don't know if that's gonna come through, but I just wanna make sure I put my best foot forward and get a little bit of work done before I have to go back to campus. So stay tuned. We'll be making our way to Columbia after we fuel our bodies. On your own, has the lesson been learned? I'm getting ready, let's go. I'm 2 steps away from setting my vision, I know. But now I'm at the close of future, I wanna let go. When my head is kinda busy with lyrics and words, I realize that I don't care about the meaning no more. Ay, cause I just wanna stay cool with it. Yeah, I gotta make my living with a push in it. Working on my mental health and sometimes losing it. No bullshit, creatively cooking. I'm 1 step away from setting my business, I know. But now I'm at the clouds of future, just building the flow. When my head is kinda busy with lyrics and words, you ain't perfect, but that's so perfect about ya. And yeah, can't you see you're looking for travel? Try to give a chill, try to give a thrill. But you know you're saying this is my problem. Asking for my word and then you fucking trip on me. my outfit. I'm just carrying this teeny tiny bag because I don't need to, you know, take notes or write anything down. So I'm taking advantage, but this is the full fit. I feel like I should put like a headband or like something in my hair. I feel really weird just having it be plain like this, but we're gonna embrace it. All right, so we just finished at the career fair. I got career fair. It's the graduate student involvement fair. Anyways, I signed up for a bunch of clubs and now we went across the street to this cute little cafe. I'm gonna get some food, I'm kinda hungry. Okay, so that was a bust, but we're gonna find some food soon, guys. Hang on. Okay, so we didn't end up getting any food on campus. I'm gonna head home and probably go to sleep. I am so tired from solid core this morning and I am just ready to sleep. I signed up for all my fairs. I'm really sad the BSN wasn't there because that's like 99.9% of the reason why I came, but hopefully I found them on Instagram and I'm gonna sign to those DMs and hopefully I can get connected that way. Hello, beautiful people. So I am home. I'm so tired. I immediately changed into this t-shirt that I got at the fair. I'm probably gonna make a little smoothie, some dinner, and then go to sleep. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it to the 9 a.m. class tomorrow. We'll see how I feel in the morning. I'm truly so exhausted and Honestly, on Tuesday, I feel like I found all the classes that I really want to take for the semester. So I don't know. We'll see if I get up at 9 a.m., but I'm going to end it here for tonight because tonight's going to be boring for me. Your girl's just going to be editing this video. So I'll see you guys later. Good morning. It's Thursday. I know every day I say I'm running late, but today I am truly, truly running like so late. I should be leaving my house like right now, but I'm here. So clearly I'm not. It is 8 o'clock. My class starts at 9 and it takes me an hour to get to Harlem from Brooklyn. So we are truly running super behind. But I'm just gonna do, I'm not even doing a full face of makeup. I literally just put on this long like muumuu dress because the girl does not have the time. But I don't think I'm even gonna take this class. I kinda just wanna check it out because I'm gonna take it probably next year. I have to take it for my like requirements for my certificate. But I just don't think it's gonna fit my schedule this year. But I do need to print some stuff at school. So I'm like, I might as well just go to school, check out this class that I'm gonna have to take anyways. See if I like it with this professor and everything. Just so I kind of know what to expect for later in my like school career. Like if it's gonna be a hard class, an easy class, like just so I can kind of have that mental preparation. But all right guys, just gonna put a little clip in my hair. Something cute, simple. So just a really simple makeup, like not too much. I fed my cats. Now I have to go. Say bye, Puff. Oh my God. It's our last day with her actually. Puff is my foster cat and I love her so much. I'm gonna miss her. Okay, so we just finished Women and Mental Health. I didn't think I was gonna take it because literally I did not want to wake up at 8 a.m. Even earlier than that. I'm gonna, it's so good. Now we're just walking to get some food around here. I had a little banana, but I'm excited. So I'm on my way home now. It took me forever to figure out how to do the printing on campus. We only get $2 a week, which is nothing. Honestly, it's only 40 pages. And if you're a graduate student, you know you have a lot more than 40 pages of reading to do a week. So I printed the max I could, and now I'm gonna go pick up a printer just so I can print the rest of my readings at home. And like, I don't know, I'm kind of thinking like maybe I should get an iPad to save the paper, but an iPad is expensive, so we'll see. Hey guys, so I just wanted to kind of on here quickly to end the vlog, but I just had such an amazing first week and I'm just feeling like so helpful. I'm just feeling so grateful, so happy, so blessed, and I'm really looking forward to the semester. Like, I came into the semester thinking I was just going to take three classes, and I am now taking four, but I think it's going to be worth it, and I'm just so excited for the future and like what's to come. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, do all those things, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!
Of the hill, you say you